Us. It's choking our rivers, and these grapes are going directly into the river. The river is going directly into the ocean. Visually, you live in a community, you should have a little bit of civic pride in the community, and it's going to be mulched, it's going to be clean, it's going to be clean, and we're going to put pressure on these businesses. All of these businesses are responsible for what we're doing.
I'm thrilled that in 20 degree weather, you would have so many people from the neighborhood come out to clean the neighborhood. To care for the neighborhood, to demonstrate that this is about the community, not only making it safer, but actually beautifying the neighborhood as well.
This doesn't work, then the whole street gets dirtier and dirtier and dirtier, and yeah. And the water just builds up and creates ice conditions.
Yeah, you gotta keep these storm drains clear.
It's a very big community and support for everybody.
Finally, the bike lanes are something that's gonna make these guys are gonna be the men and women that use the bike lanes. They're gonna come by and be like, "Whoa, this is nice out here in Sunnyside." I'm like, "We'll stop. You know, there's also a cafe up on 43rd Ave. I heard about."
You can never go anywhere without your showing your true blue, orange and blue. I love the Mets. I know there's some work gloves going on here, but I'm not going anywhere without my love of the New York Mets.